Wetland buffer. How romantic. We're gonna go up to Camino Real and then down Camino Real a little bit, and there's another area that is new to me to be explored. There's a beautiful path going up along the river here. We're going under I-5. We're always going under I-5. Thank you. Yeah, it all falls apart on after Camino Real, but this really is a wonderfully maintained stretch of dirt path for everyone to enjoy. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can exactly call this off-road. It's well enough maintained, but... And you know, it varies. All of a sudden now it's very gravelly. Right, I've recorded a lot of rides on dirt paths, and I'm pretty sure this is the only one I've done 3 times. Most of them I do once and say, okay, that's it, I saw it. So what is it? It says 82. We're mostly sticking pretty close to the coast. I did not want to venture inland. This heat is back upon us. That ride I did in Mission Viejo was hot enough that the GoPro camera kept shutting itself off, which has not happened before. Thank you. I doing this wrong? Can't be some. Yep. One part that always confuses me. There are two big roads, neither of them are right, and then one little path, which is correct. And I see they have a sign with an arrow. Doing something big over there, I'm not sure what. I'm moving a lot of dirt around. I'm certainly not building things. This must be part of the restoration process. And you know, water management. That's a great tree. That's right, that's what we're stopping to look at. I love a good dead tree. I talk about it every time, but at the end of the path up here, you'll see a little trail leading up 8-12 feet at a ridiculous angle to get up to Camino Real. And according to Google Maps, that's the way you should go. And if you want to continue, this right here, and it never looks as steep as it is. We'll be going this other way. And if you want to continue up this path, there's another thing on the other side just as steep. And then it's problematic. You end up on a golf course I don't believe you're supposed to be on, even though they say that's where the trail goes. But we're not doing that today. I'm going to take Camino Real and see what this other path looks like. Oof, look at that house on top of that hill. A gazillion dollars. Sold. Yeah, this part is a mess. Huge construction zone, but I think it's all... There's more of the park, but I think in a hillier area, it works its way up towards Escondido at least a bit. But we will explore it more. And I predict when I get all that done, there will be some very nice bicycling opportunities. They are working on it. There's a lot of equipment out there. Water's pretty with the light reflecting off it. Yes, especially considering its close proximity to Solana Beach and Del Mar. This path is a very nice asset. Whee! Alrighty. And right, they're doing a bunch of work here. You can see all the orange and the yellow stuff. that someday. It will be a jewel. Yes, I get to take two or three rides a week. If I were somewhere on vacation and happened to do that ride, it would make the vacation. My good deed for the day. Of course, now I have one dirty shoe, but still. Thank you. don't have to say, for 420, traffic's really moving on the 5. And the temperature's 82, so I give you news and weather on the 5. Meaning whenever I pass the 5. Someday the McDonald's drive-thru will extend down here to the bike path. Then we will be equal. I don't know if horses will read these signs. Maybe there was like a picture. Horse with the U-turn. Although no horse, they should recognize that. There was a coyote in my front yard last night. I heard this really weird bark. More like a howl. I'm in a condominium, so there was a... My front yard is right next to the main parking lot, sort of. So where all those trucks are, I think that's where we tried to go past to get up into this area here, which is closed. So next time, well, not next time, but someday. Sure is shimmery this time of day. Our reward for riding into the sun. Okay, you can see the currents. Reflect up differently. since we couldn't do that other thing. Plus, that's a weird noise. I like that. Oh, that's the road to the left over here that we were on earlier. I recognize that little Grand Street Bridge thing.